passionately you scream the name of the rock stars and pop stars and footballers and the movie stars. Passionately you remember their names. But when it comes to our master's name, you forget it. When it comes to remembering the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you do not have time to make your tongue moist with the zikr of Rasulullah. And that's the sad reality of our youth in today's day and age, that they are not being exposed to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Exposure is too much to Lady Gaga and Amy Winehouse. There's too much exposure to Drake and 50 Cent and Jeremiah and these movie stars. Too much exposure to Brad Pitt and George Clooney. That's what you guys know too much of. Too much exposure to Wayne Rooney and Frank Lampard. Too much exposure to Steven Gerrard and what's his name? Lionel Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo. How you rap these names. How it comes to you so quickly. You know them too well. We should be ashamed to call ourselves a Sunni of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, a follower of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What face are we going to show him on the day of judgment? What face are we going to show the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the one who you passionately defend when they draw cartoons against him? But when it comes to remembering his durood and salam, our youth go silent.